Bianca, Bianca, film it. Hi guys, I'm Lloyd.
And I'm Bianca.
This is episode 21 of Therapy TV, a glam nightclub.
And this week we have the union.
Let's blow the fucking roof off.
I'm the fucking man, y'all don't get it, do you? I'm the fucking man, y'all don't get it, do you? Now she want a photo, you already know though. You only live once, that's the motto, nigga, YOLO. And we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really.
If you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be?
Skinnier legs.
If you got legs like tree trunks.
Bunga thighs.
I agree.
Girls, can you show me your ugliest faces?
Spit or swallow?
Swallow! Swallow!
Swallow.
You just said you'd swallow.
So. You fucking whore.
I knew it. Can you tell me an interesting fact about yourself?
I grow pigs.
You what?
Grow pigs.
Grow pigs.
Well, people would say rear pigs, but I like to say grow pigs. I've heard four sets of pigs so far. First lot was Cross the Roads box. Then I had Saddlebacks, and then the last two lot were Oxford Saturday and Blacks.
Can you do me your ugliest face? That's my poem face.
Right guys, what's your favourite film?
Oh, Bourne Trilogy.
That's not a film, is it?
No, it fucking is.
That's a great film.
That is my favourite film of all time.
What?
The Bourne Trilogy.
So three films.
Yeah, but it's the Bourne Trilogy. The Bourne film.
I say, look, you need to cry for your bar. Come and meet me in the bathroom style and show me why you deserve to have it all.
We're gonna skate to one song only.
About yourself, what would it be?
I changed my bum because my bum's too big. People keep feeling it all the time.
Can you tell me a full name of someone you fancy in your uni?
Dan Burt. And he's a midget.
Shani Rossos, she's my babe.
Guys, what's your favourite movie?
In Between Us.
Can you help me have your favourite scene?
Yeah. The dance.
Yeah, yeah, go for it. If you like Shrek 3,
yeah.
Give me your best scene from Shrek 3.
Hey, Daddy, do the roar. Do the roar, Daddy. Do the roar.
Joseph, my boyfriend, he wouldn't let me fuck up the ass. But I would love to fuck Joseph up the ass. Just to feel, just to know what it feels like to be a boy fucking a girl up the ass.
Hi, so it's Luke and Mark from Union. We're here on Therapy TV at a glam club. And we just played to...
Matt, who we've just met tonight, and all the other guys who are literally therapy. If you've not been to therapy, I guess it's because you're the kind of guy who likes to sit around. Maybe you've got an ant colony in your room and you like to watch them. You know, you're kind of like a bit of a chiller if you're a girl. Maybe you're really into like the Barbies and all that kind of stuff. But if you're actually a social person who likes going out and you understand what the word hardcore is and you like fucking getting smashed, then you better get to therapy. This is where it's at. And this is a seriously, you know, UK-wide, you know, we're fortunate enough to play all over the world. This is as good a night as anywhere we've ever played, and we'll definitely be back, so thanks a lot.
Hi guys, I'm Lloyd. This has been episode 21 of Therapy TV of Glam Nightclub. Listen guys, I'm a man of the world. Chicks dig me. If you have any questions or any problems you'd like me to answer in next week's episode, please tweet me at Therapy Lloyd or at Therapy Cardiff, and I'll answer next week. Check in next week for episode 22, guys.
Therapy. Lloyd, I beg you not to put all this on Facebook.
I won't. No.
Because
I just sent a copy to your parents.